event we know to be fully open. The UK declared a drought today in parts of England, conditions that are increasing the risk of wildfires. What we're now seeing is larger fires with more intense heat, much more difficult to bring up and cold.
Funny.
Up next, how the UK is adapting to this new threat, and the Canadians helping share what they know. Plus, paperwork delays are keeping some new teachers out of the classroom.
Hi, so my resume to a few schools about waiting to hear from them.